Here you are today at Honda Cars Rock Hill, looking at a 2019 Honda Fit. You're going to come down here, check out these tires, looking for tread there. You're going to continue around the rest of this Fit, looking for any major damages like scratches, scrapes, dings, anything like that that may stand out. Everything's nice and clean, nice clean alloy wheels. Just going to check out your interior now. Starting off on your driver's side, you're going to have fully powered locks and windows. Your seats are going to have some manual adjustments. Nice, clean, black fabric seats for your interior. You can come in and check out your mileage. You are going to have 932 on the dash. A couple of control options right here on your steering wheel. Also, some paddle shifts back here in the back. You can come over here, look at your main display screen. This is going to be where you see your backup camera display. For your sources, you will have AM, FM, and satellite radio. Bluetooth and Pandora are also available. Regular climate controls just below. Also, you will have an additional power port along with USB and auxiliary. Coming down into your back seats, just looking for any major stains or tears. Everything's looking pretty straight though as we're going through here. Nice clean floors. Coming into your cargo space here, you're going to have pretty good space. Seat release will be provided for both sides. Also, you will have some original weatherproof mats back here. Coming back into your back seat here from the passenger side, just giving you another view here from another angle, and you see once again everything is very nice and clean. As we're finishing up over here, you will see you're going to have fully powered windows over here as well. Some manual adjustments will be down here for your seats. Nice clean passenger seat here for you. You can look up and see that you are going to have a sunroof also. Just going to come down now, give you a nice look around, nice driver's eye view before you back out of here. As you've gone through, everything's been very nice and clean. Haven't really seen any damages. Backing out now, this is going to wrap up. I'll walk around.